You can't mention simulation theory without mentioning the Matrix movies.
People were going crazy over it. The Matrix was real.
We are living in a simulation. We are being inhabited by some sort of player.
It's a game.
A world without rules and control.
What's the point of all this?
Everyone is fake.
I am not a body at all. I am the code. I am a string of numbers constantly replicating in some vibration.
None of this is real.
I'm going to show these people what you don't want them to see.